Hi everybody, it's great to be back. I'm Donald Desperry, here to make a PSA about masks. This is a topic there's been a lot of hogwash, whatnot, and hooliganism about. All right, I just want to be clear, I am and have always been against a mask. These Europeans with their goofy masks, their wusses, they are sissies. They're telling us you gotta wear this, you gotta wear that, you gotta do this, you gotta do that. I am against it. Always have been against those visors. I hate them. No place for them in hockey. Let's talk about those other masks. You know, the ones you wear on your face because of that Rona virus, the thing there, the COCO-19. The COCO-19, that thing is deadly. Not only is it deadly, it'll kill you. So we need to be vigilante. We need to be careful. We need to care about each other, if you know what I mean. Europe got it handled pretty good because they're wearing the masks, not the visor. The visor's still for sissies. Tough guys wear the mask. The blue ones, right? The murder hornets. You notice there aren't any murder hornets anymore? You know why? Because they weren't wearing masks. COCO-19 got rid of them. The Corona, the drink, the beer, can't get it anymore. Totally gone downhill. Nobody wants to drink that. They think they're going to get a virus from the beer. That's not how you get it. You get the virus from washing your hands. We're going to talk about Coco Chanel. This is, you can spray it on yourself and it keeps you safe from the virus. I just want to say lastly, this COCO-19 has been an opportunity for a lot of people to Zoom together, to reach out in ways that they never would have thought of doing before. So let's try and take this COCO-19, turn it into something positive. So what I want you all to do at home right now, reach out, hug someone you love from 6 feet away so you can create some gigantic fake arms. So you can do that. And then I want all of you to write a letter to the CBC. Say, dear CBC, please bring back Don Barry, because Don's lonely and he wants to wear that mask on live TV again. Remember, folks, tough guys wear the mask. Wear the mask. Wear the mask. Wear the mask. Kind of like an older version of M&M's. The little chocolate things you eat.